are at Tim's Lane. There was an orgy here. Skiing's pretty bad.
It starts here at 11,700 feet above sea level.
The entrance to Tim's Lane is hard to find.
If you veer right or left too early or too late, you'll almost certainly perish.
Or worse, ski this shitty tracked out run called Oh Boy.
Now we're free to ski 500 feet of perfect whoop-de-doo.
That was great. But who the hell is Tim?
Tim? I have it.
No?
Well, I hear he cleared all of this by hand in a day.
So what do you know about Tim?
Only what I've heard.
Is he cool?
Grew up in the circus. Heard he was captured by pirates at a young age. Yeah, things got really weird. He's really violent. He's a night pirate. Tim? No, I thought you said Jim.
My name is Ben Clark, and I'm an Osprey athlete, mountain athlete, skier, climber, ultra endurance runner. I am a pro athlete, yeah.
Ever heard of a ski run named Tim's Lane?
I haven't.
There's this one very popular one called Oh Boy.
Yes.
Have you heard of that one?
Yes, I know where that is.
Okay, what did you think of it? Was it a good lane?
It was really good.
Well, Tim's Lane's fun because you have to, kind of maneuver your way around in there.
Okay, we have a run called Tim's Lane.
Tim's Lane, yep, gotcha.
Tim's Lane.
Do you know Tim?
I don't know Tim.
Would you be interested in meeting Tim?
Oh yeah, I gotta meet Tim.
No one knows Tim, but people seem to know his lane. He's got a pretty sweet lane.
Ding!
It'd be really cool to find a run.
Welcome to Silverton, Colorado, home of the night pirates, home of the bullfrogs, home of the beavers. We get a lot of snow here. As you can see, these migrant workers are clearing off the rooftops. There are many excellent ski runs in Silverton. Average seasonal snowfall is over 300 inches. And it looks like we got another 4 overnight.
If you listen closely, you can hear the bobcat roar.
Here we are at one of my favorites.
This is a lane! One unit wider than a shot,
but one unit narrower than a path.
Two people can ski a lane at once!
Following are essential features of a quality lane. North facing.
So anyway, the trail is not completely cold. Like, we do have a few people who say that they did know him.
My friend Tracy Shallum knows him and knows him well.
We don't know if he's dead or alive, but it doesn't matter. But
Dude, get the camera.
Howdy, my name is Jerry Roberts. Tim Lane and I were moving around amigos in Chile and Silverton, Colorado in the 70s. And we kept searching in the trees and we saw this little slot and we jumped into it and skied it down to the little road that runs underneath Oh Boy and had a great time. We were whooping it up and I said, wow, Tim's Lane. I named Tim's Lane after Tim Lane.
Wow.